Children were badly hurt after a crash in North Austin last night. Medics were called to Palmer Lane and Harris Branch Parkway around 9 last night. EMS says two kids have life-threatening injuries. Two adults.